is up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So I gotta whisper because my mouth is just right out that door. So today I'm gonna be doing a fanny pack field trip edition, because tomorrow we're going on a field trip. And what's the point of bringing up a bag if you're not even gonna use it? Because we're gonna be leaving from 8:30 to 2:30, and we've come. School starts at 8:30 and ends at 2:30. So first, I'm taking you out. First, I show the fanny pack. So this is a fanny pack. It's like, hold on, click on the slide. Hold on. Yeah, it's like hollow. Yeah, like under it's like this like hollow sheet. You can see that, but it's like a hollow sheet, and it has three pockets, one in the very back. One right here, which is the big pocket, and then one right here. So one, two, and then three. So yeah, that's my fanny pack. And I have a scrunchie.
Yeah. No.
Oh, my brother does not want a pizza, so no. So yeah, it has a scrunchie tiny because it's too big for me. And right here, I had to put tape on the sides because it broke. So the first thing I have in there is this pencil, because I'm going to be taking notes because we're going to a zoo. Yeah. Then I have not one, but two ponytails. And then I have six like little things that go on your hair like this. My friend wanted some, so I'm bringing her some, because she bought me a Coke. How nice is that? So we have six of like these little scrunchy things and two ponytails. And then the pencil, because I'm going to take it out. And then, oh, another ponytail. This is the sixth one. Then we got deodorant. You're always gonna need you. And the outfit I'm wearing now is the outfit I'm wearing tomorrow. Because it's gonna be like 106 degrees. So, you're always gonna need this because you're always gonna be musty. And that was the stuff you're gonna need when you're on the bus, because we have a gum machine on our bus, and there's also gonna be a gum machine there. So I have a quarter. I think we have a gum machine on the bus that we're taking right this time, but I think it's only our bus that has it because we get spoiled on our bus. So I have these. Are some of these are for my friend, because she wanted some. On her FaceTime earlier, she wanted some chocolate eggs. So we have three blues, but they're not really blues, just a wrapper. Two greens, one pink, and one purple. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. That's 7, so she'll get 3 and I'll get 2. No, she'll get 3. Oh, no, she'll get 4, I'll get 3. And then I don't just have one or two gummies. I have a whole tub full of gummies. Because it's a 2-hour ride there. We're gonna need food. So these go in here with these. And then my quarter also goes in here. What opinion. And Alfie's also for dinner. This is how it organizes it. So, in this pocket is the thing that holds some of the stuff. So my candy will go, my food will go in there like this. So, and my deodorant will go in there beside it. Like that. I don't know if you can see it. And then I'll zip up that pocket. I know I'm going to pack my stuff in the morning. My charger. And my Apple Watch. So then these little hair tie things go in the back. So do the ponytails. And then this pencil. I'm gonna have paper too, don't worry. Go in here. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, subscribe, put in the notification. Bye, I love you guys. I'll be posting in a couple hours.